President Trump's Mar-a-Lago resort in Palm Beach is undergoing a deep cleaning after multiple cases of coronavirus were confirmed at the club by people who were on the grounds last week. Members were notified this morning that the resort will be closed today with the exception of the beach club. The White House says the president has tested negative for the virus.